What's brewing, everybody?
Welcome to our next YouTube video. Today we are gonna take you through a little bit of a day in the life of Ash and Sesay Armstrong. What do we do? So today we're gonna show you some cool eats, some spooky eats, if you wanna say
good that. Eats.
We're gonna go to the gym. We're gonna take a little bit of a joyride. There's probably gonna be some dogs involved. And most importantly, a lot of people ask us to film ourselves eating our food.
Y'all
so I don't know if they don't believe that we eat all the food. I don't know if they don't believe that we eat the weird items. So we're just
I think people literally just enjoy watching people eat. So
do you like watching people eat?
Y'all will get to watch us eat today.
Okay, so we're gonna do that. So yeah,
but first we're feeling the fall, so we're gonna show you guys a little bit of our Halloween decorations in our house.
Come. Hey.
So Sarah.
Welcome to the crib. Let me take you around, okay?
What's her name again?
Let's see. Here we have Penelope. Okay. She lights up at night. Here's our work table.
A work table. Sorry, a little messy, but we have two really creepy pumpkins over here. Wait, their faces, very creepy.
Halloween display.
Have a scary, spooky, happy Halloween.
Halloween display with our eggshell cartons that we made last year.
Yes, alright, let's take a look at these. We actually made all of these. Do you like them? And then we have these glow up containers of plastic. Lots of xenoestrogens. Do not drink out of those. We'll show you this later. Pumpkins.
And then gnomes.
Our little garden of Halloween gnomes. And then we made these. We made these cuties.
The best of all.
The best of all. These are little gourds that we don't eat, we just display. Pumpkin.
A bit more here.
Ghost. Alright, that's enough.
Alright, let's go have our morning dog walk. Let's get our steps in. Step quiet, you know what I'm saying? Need to prep some things for the day, so we need to fill up Deschalnay. Sarah, can you help me? It's our water Berkey filter. So let's...
Watered our counters.
Deschalnay, I'm sorry. We're also de-thawing some stuff for the day, so we're gonna leave this stuff out as we get some work done this morning, but we're gonna make another batch of the Wiggly Jiggly Bone Broth, so we de-thawing some of our marrow bones that we have eaten the raw bone marrow out of, and then also some like random bones from like our chuck roast. And then of course going to de-thaw some chicken fitties to get that wiggly jiggliness of the broth. So go and let these guys de-thaw for a little bit before roasting them bones. And then for good eats today, we're going to de-thaw, look at these giant turkey necks. Y'all excited about these crunchy snack. And then we're gonna de-thaw a lamb heart and some of our steaks from our full cow. So we've got two round steaks out to eat for the day.
It is time for meal number one. So let's see what we have in
our platters where food comes to die. We got our boo plates. Both have the same thing. We got some lightly seared chuck roast, carnivore dipindas, raw frozen liver, raw beef suet, and then the remaining of our cooked rump roast.
Same thing over here.
All aggressively seasoned with red mint sea salt. And y'all, honestly, like our eating time is like our most productive. So we're about to sit down and get some work done, but we always bring side plates to like transfer something from the large platters to the little platter to eat at a time. But I guess we're gonna show them we're eating now.
Yeah, so I guess you want to watch us eat this.
So we'll set this up. Let's set this up. Well, that was tasty. All right, Stacey, time to go to the gym. So as we're getting our pre-workout drinks ready, we feel like tatting up today.
I'm gonna get some tats.
We're so really feeling the fall?
Yeah. We got these little bad boy tats from the grocery store the other day and have yet to apply them, but they're pretty spooky. So,
yeah. Where do you want this?
Let's do one right here.
Can you?
I want the pumpkin on my face. I want a pumpkin on my face. I'm a diva. I want this guy at a specific location. I want the boot. I don't want a spider on me, you know? So should I put boo right here?
Sure.
Yeah. How long do you hold it? Like 10 seconds?
I don't know.
Yeah? Still didn't work?
Nothing happened.
Nothing happened.
Yeah, I agree. I would hold again.
I'm probably gonna have to just get a new one. This is
fine. There you go.
Boo.
Boo.
Flex that bicep. Get it ready for the gym, girl.
Let's see. Boom. Boom.
Boom.
Boom. Where is it? Where is it? Come on. Boom. The final product. What you think? What you think? Don't focus on her.
Oh, my bad.
What you think?
Okay, come in.
Yeah, tat it up.
Yeah.
Beware. Spooky.
Today we have conventional deficit deadlift first, and then we got a lot of just back hypertrophy, some glute hypertrophy, and some biceps. So let's get big.
Pretty bump in lift, but now we're on the lookout for something and our gym is right across, like right next to a Dollar Tree. So we gonna check to see if the Dollar Tree got what we need. So the question is everything really a dollar in here? What about this witch hat? Yes, $1.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh, all the Halloween stuff.
Found what we are looking for at the Dollar General. Now time to represent the biker gang and let's go for a ride. Time for platter number 2, and we're going full raw, y'all. Let's see what we have in. So we have in a base mix of meat plus organs, then a full egg cracked in there, and raw fat trimmings, and raw goat's milk. Nah, just playing. This is our doggy food. Our dogs are now raw carnivores. This is week, what, like 3?
Yeah.
Week 3, and they are loving it. So I'm gonna show you guys. The doggies eating. Those people out there that wanted to see us eat, will you also get to see our dogs eat? Alright, we got 3 raw bumping platters tonight, y'all. Y'all ready to eat? Let's eat, y'all.
Okay.
Good doggies.
Yes.
Taking the licking approach, I guess.
Bra bisuen. The platter number 2. Pretty similar meal, so let's see what these bumping platters look like. Alright, both same ingredients, 4 things. We got 4 over easy eggs. We got raw bone marrow. Yum. We got raw beef suet now. And last but not least, some lightly seared round steak. Cece has hers pre-chopped up, pretty rare, yeah? All aggressively seasoned with ramen sea salt. Alright, y'all, it's time to eat, yo.
That wraps up this video. We're not going to show us eating this meal number 2. We're going to really enjoy it. Hope that meal number 1 was enough viewing pleasure for you.
Until next time, y'all, behave like some angels.